What's good, YouTube? This your boy T-World back at y'all again with another art tutorial. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I will be teaching you guys how to shade digital art. So without further ado, let's jump right into this thing. The first thing I like to do when I'm shading or finish shading some digital art, I make sure I have my line work, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you have everything clean on your line work. And I always start out with my darker colors when I'm doing my shading. So let's create a new layer in between. And we're gonna start with this dark gray right here. So what you wanna do, like as you can look at these pictures, we're gonna try to find where are the darker tones. And I can see it. And it takes a lot of practice to get really used to it, but I'm gonna show you a little method that you can start out using. Like right here, like. And at the same time, you wanna make sure you making everything smooth. Okay, I see it right here. That'll be a darker. And we're gonna go back and fill it in after we find all the spots darker shadow is supposed to do. And that'll be good right there. Got one right here. Remember, we finding all of the dark shadows first. You want to put that on the layer by itself. Let's come over here and do the same thing for this picture. Okay, I see it. See it right here. And at the same time, I'm creating my own style with it. Okay, she got one on there. See one right here. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna take the picture off for a second, then we're gonna fill in these grays. how to do it manually. And the program I'm using right here is called Procreate. Not Procreate, I mean Clip Studio Paint. My bad. But I use Procreate 2 on my iPad, so. Go through and fill in all our darks. Make sure everything looks smooth. And the more you do it, the better you'll get. So don't let none of my videos discourage you and be thinking, dang, he made it look easy or none of that. Just, it's all really muscle memory. Like, the more time you spend doing it, you'll start getting the hang of it. Now what we finna do, we're gonna add a new layer right under our dark shadow. So make sure you add in a new layer under your dark shadow, and then we're gonna select the next light shadow. And we're gonna open our picture back up. And now we're gonna to follow next shadow. following along, if you look closely, you can kind of see where it's supposed to be at. Another place I like to add shadow to is like inside the eyes. So now we're gonna fill in, we're gonna add a new layer under everything. Then we're just gonna fill in like for the skin tone. Base color. saying. Now we just gonna. We just finna. Do our own thing now. We're gonna get this dark shadow right here. Go back to our dark shade layer. Just gonna get these lips on dimension. Second shadow layer. She got something we can follow up on. Let's go back to our dark shadow layer. Check out dark tone. I'm just gonna follow along the shadow. Let's go to our second shadow layer. The light shadow. Dark shadow. Just want to do these eyes. My little method I be doing for the eyes, it's like you do a circle right here. And you just shade the top part. Now we got our picture, you feel me? The basic shading, you know what I'm saying? How you shade digital art, you know what I'm saying? You can get more in depth with it, but I think this will be a easy way for you to kind of practice and try to figure out how to follow along the original picture so you can find your shades if you're not that good at doing shadows yet. That'd be a good way to practice the method I just showed you guys. Make sure you like this video, comment, subscribe. More heat coming soon. And before I say I'm out this thing, I'm gonna finish this picture, you feel me? Let me see, I'm gonna get the color white. I'm just playing with it now, so I showed y'all what I wanted to show y'all as far as, you know what I'm saying, the list, and now I'm just finna, I'm finna wing it and do my own little thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and hopefully I can move this picture to the side real quick. I'll snap, minimize it so I can see. Cool is good. Create a layer above all my shadows. Get my airbrush tool to do my highlights. You dig me? Made it a little too small. Do make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe. More heat coming soon. And I'm out this thing.